Soccer 605. We're visiting with Megan Peltier of the future Dakota Wesleyan Tiger soccer program. Exciting time tonight with the signing day.
Yeah, it was interesting. It was more than I expected.
So, Megan, how did you make your decision on where you're going to play soccer?
I played at Dakota Wesleyan 2 years ago at a soccer tournament, and I love the small campus feel, and I know one of the players that's on the team now, so she mostly got me into it.
And they have nice fields there.
Yeah, it's a very nice complex.
And it'll be nice to be able to be close enough where family can come watch you play, right?
That was one of the main reasons why I chose it. I want to be able to come back on the weekends.
Well, and now there's going to be a new coach there. What do you think of that?
I've had Clay before. He's great. It's always fun to play with him.
That'll be a nice bonus. So tell us some of your favorite memories looking back on your high school and club career.
Club. It was with Rhythm, I think it was. Just traveling all the time. We'd take our family motorhome, and I think we used to put about 15 players in that the one night, and we just had a movie night. It was great.
A lot of fond memories being on the road, right? All right. When do you recall that you first fell in love with the game?
Oh, that was a long time ago. I've been playing since I was 5, I think. And it's just more of, within the last 6 years even, I've just become more in love with the game, just the closeness you get with the players you play with.
Yeah, that's like a second family, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, Megan, what are some of the things you're looking forward to? I know they asked you during the signing day presentation here at Dakota Alliance what you were looking forward to at school. Why don't you share those again with our viewers?
It's mostly just meeting all the new people that you're going to meet in college and the different things that you're going to learn there. Just the whole experience is a life changer.
And you're counting on that, right?
Yeah.
Now, you'll finish off this year and start next fall at Dakota Wesleyan. What program are you going to study?
I'm going to study elementary education, and I'm debating whether to do a double major with secondary education too. So
that wouldn't be a bad idea. Well, we certainly can use a lot more great educators in the state. Are you planning to stay in state after school, or have you thought that far ahead?
I've actually considered going back to Brandon to teach. I love the school district. It's great.
And it's a great community there, too, right?
Yeah.
Well, Megan, congratulations on making your decision and signing with Dakota Wesleyan. Best of luck, and we look forward to seeing you on the pitch over in Mitchell.
Thank you.
Thanks.